Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Today's saying is clean record from the film Imperium. It is based on real events about white extremists in the United States. They believe white people should rule over other races. Listen for the expression, clean record.
You see the type of organization we have here? We could always use a man like you, Nathan. Educated, war veteran, clean record.
Do you understand the meaning of clean record? Is it no past trouble with the law or passed our test? Listen again. Did you get that right?
We could always use a man like you, Nathan. Educated, war veteran, clean record.
Clean record means no past trouble with the law. A record is an American way of saying someone has been arrested or jailed. If you are arrested, you have a record. In the movie, the extremist says his group can use a person with good qualities. Someone who has never been arrested probably will not get the attention of police. And that makes a clean record a good thing.